Yeah, what's up, guys? How you doing?
I'm gonna go actually meet up with somebody that I'm sure most of you know. He's a great old fag of ours. He's one of the original fucking homies that we have in this community. He made the fucking choices song.
That was the best €3 I've ever spent in my life. I got fucking threatened. My life was threatened by a fucking Turkish guy. That's the best ever, dude.
What are you doing, homie?
Yo, what's up, dude?
What's up?
Bro, how are you?
You doing? AKA Young Joker.
Yo, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Nice to fucking meet you finally.
Hi, Chad.
Bro, how long have you been here for?
Probably half an hour.
Wow, dude, that's fucking, that's, you got me a green banana. Dude, it was nice to fucking meet you, man, finally, after all these years. You've been watching for so long.
Since the start?
Since the fucking very start. You made a song before I had even a sub button, bro, on fucking Twitch.
I was probably like your first 20 subs.
You were definitely, I think you were like you're my third sub.
You were on Twitch and you only showed like this part of your face.
Yeah, yeah.
With the laptop camera.
Hell yeah. Dude, did you fucking, you watched the like closing doors and shit then? Dude, that's crazy, dude. This guy is a fucking old fag up the ass. If you don't know who he is, then you've been around, you haven't been around for fucking long enough.
In the meantime, I'm gonna leech off some juice. Oh, fuck. Oops. Sorry, that's an accident. I did not mean to do that. I'm not trying to steal your phone, I'm sorry.
Fixed.
I took it off the charging thing, I was trying to, so I could charge my phone, but instead the alarm's going off. Sorry, I was trying to charge my phone.
Yeah, it's not an option.
Oh, okay, yeah, sorry.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What's up, man?
How you doing? What's your name?
What's up, dude?
What's up, bro? Hell yeah. Can you give us a ride?
Yeah, sure.
Whoa. Ladies. How do you turn like that without falling? Holy shit. His hair smells good.
Dude, I got wax for you. We're gonna fix your hair. Yeah? I got perfume, I got everything for you.
You got everything? Let's do it.
Inside, in the scooter. You want to do it right now until he comes?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's fix your hair. Don't worry.
If you make me look good.
Yeah, dude.
I can get my. I want to get a nice Holland woman, a nice Dutch woman.
Exactly.
What'd you say your name was again?
Noel. It's somewhere there. Let me check one more time. Dude, we're gonna try Ficandel today, okay? Yeah, it's there. You wanna get off?
Oh yeah, yeah. Sorry, I was enjoying the moment. Alright.
Yo, let's get some drinks. So, what's your favorite guinea pig? What's your favorite guinea pig?
Guinea pig?
Guinea pig. Yeah, don't worry about live streaming. Put the glasses on, they won't even see you. What's your favorite guinea pig?
I said it was a very volatile
type. I think my favorite, a brown one. I like the black ones, those are nice. Yeah, the white are good, black are good, put them together and make a Oreo, guinea pig Oreo. Not that I eat guinea pigs, but what are you guys doing here? Where are you from? Well, let me guess. Australia. No, let me guess. America. Okay. Oh, England, yeah. No, how did I not know that?
Are you a vegan?
Yes.
Like, what's your name?
Yes. Ice Poseidon. Ice Poseidon.
I'll find
it. No. Don't find Ice Man. Search richest man in LA.
I mean, I don't like to brag. I don't like to brag.
If I Googled it, it would come out. Wait, why is it?
Yeah, it would.
Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, that's my alias.
I feel like this is set up. I feel like it's not. That's not you.
I mean, it is. What do you mean?
What?
Well, I do a lot of things. I'm not that rich on YouTube. YouTube's a hobby. I sold an app. I sold WhatsApp.
you do.
I mean, you can look that.
But we don't pay for WhatsApp.
Doesn't work.
I know, but you still make money off advertisements. I sold WhatsApp, and I made, you know, a blank amount of money on it. I don't really want to disclose that on video, but.
Like
I don't know how I feel about it. Your name is George.
My alias is George, so people don't know my actual name when I go places. It's a privacy thing. I would bar hop, but we could try to bar hop and see how the connection is.
You cannot bar hop right here. You have to go to Light Supply, Rebel
Hotline.
Huh? To my home.
To your home?
Yeah.
Where are you going? You're leaving?
Yeah.
All right.
I guess so.
Well, nice to meet you, man.
First, I'm gonna give you the biggest IRL donation.
You're gonna give me 100 euros? No, man.
Have fun.
Come on, man. You've done enough for me.
No!
Man. Come on, man.
Take it. That's so nice, dude.
I mean, are you sure, dude?
I'm sure.
Like, I don't wanna. Like, it's fine, man.
How old did you hug him?
You're just like me. You dropped your phone as well. Or your fucking glasses. What are y'all doing out here? Wait, don't run off so quick. It's just a little bit of rain and lightning. It's fine. Where are you going right now? So are we. You want to come with us?
Where are you going?
I don't know. We're just going to bar hop around. All right, let's go. Let's do it. Hope you don't mind the phone.
A little bit, but it's
all right. A little bit. It's all right. Yeah, we'll get used to it.
I just look like a bunch of all time.
Why do you say that?
What?
Why do you say that?
Because I have
huge
fucking teeth.
No, don't put yourself down like that. They're going to give you nothing but compliments, okay?
Okay, brilliant. Who's that? Who the fuck is this?
The 12,000 people watching.
Oh, brilliant. Hey, 12,000 people watching.
Yep. Just, man,
get a kill.
Can't say that I'm lying.
Are you tired?
I'll pay for everybody if you can't say that I'm lying.
It's okay, you're not lying.
Okay. Oh shit. Dude, get that off the screen, bro. Bro, you need to get that off the screen, dog. Yeah, everybody, let's talk to. What was your name?
Megan.
Everybody, let's talk to Megan here. So, with your donations, have a conversation with Megan. He said, oh,
$25.
So, let's see.
What are they donating
for? No reason.
They're just giving me money.
Yeah. They just really like me. Thanks for making WhatsApp. No worries. What? On YouTube. Yeah, YouTube, man. This guy says you guys look great. You all look great today. Sounds like she can handle. That sounds autistic as fuck, dude. Based on your hand pattern of wrinkles, I can tell that you like to drink really fizzy stuff.
Oh my god, you're a genius.
I try. Now it's your turn.
What of your hand?
Yeah, just what do you think?
Clearly, your quit just got an
LA. It wasn't so clear earlier though.
But clearly from your hand, you know.
Can we get 5 shots? Five cherry bombs, please.
Four.
I'll get this bomb.
Are you a dancer?
I'm really not. I'm the clumsiest person you've ever met.
Let's see.
I'm
pretty bad too. I'll see my
so
bad
clumsy.
Moves. Show me your clumsy moves. Can we get some crazy dance music? Okay. You see this? Let's go. Here, hold this.
Boyfriend, and meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends. Meet hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. We at the hotel, motel.
Are you ready to go to another bar?
Yeah, why not?
What's good?
Hey,
how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good. I don't know, what special things they have? You know more than, what do you know? What happened?
What?
What
she will bring something special.
What?
I don't know, bro.
Oh, shit.
What is that? Oh, champagne? Okay. I'll take that. All right, I don't know how to open that, but I'm up like shit, to be honest with you. My names in a fucking notepad. Why do you have that? Okay, well, it's all real, but it's a lot of weird shit you might say.
Get up, got your boyfriend.
When you have a lot of phones, you don't have all my numbers. I'm free. I got this one, the one in my pocket at the hotel room. I have another one.
So which one do I get?
You get the
this
one.
This is your number?
You get this one right here, which is my actual number. I have a number for everyone, and I have a number for personal. You get the one. What's up?
We're talking about it.
He bought WhatsApp, and then he sold it.
Think I'm bullshitting, right? This guy knows the fucking truth.
We're asking more people.
Seriously. But no. I mean, like, everybody knows.
We don't believe him, but we want some confirmation. So someone give us some confirmation and then maybe we'll believe
it. Ladies, would you believe that I bought WhatsApp and I sold that? I bought it and I sold it. Richest man in LA, would you believe that?
What's it?
Richest man in LA, would you believe that?
Richest?
Yeah, some shit. They said they believe it too.
They
believe it for real. I have a Twitter. That is the same photo from Google. It's legit.
That was from Google so much. Must be legit.
You think we're using websites like Reddit to really change can. Google? Come on.
You can be legit.
I mean, that existed. You just said it. Whoa.
Mm-hmm. Are you around 19 years old?
Are you gay?
No. What the fuck?
Why is that a poll?
Because they like to fuck with me.
Yeah, but there's nothing wrong with you. It's a dentist. Why did you need a dentist?
What?
No dentist.
Let me read the tweet. Let me see. Ground diving today in a small English village with rich British culture. No dentist. It was a joke. Never mind. You know, like no dentists are in England.
I live in the middle of nowhere, I get it.
Yeah, they're like, you know, just eat your teeth and stuff.
Can you take a selfie? Come on, say hi. Okay.
That was a cute selfie. Where are you posting that at? Is it Snapchat? Apparently he's famous. Question mark? No, don't put a question mark. You're supposed to just say, yeah, I met a famous guy.
Question mark.
Okay. So I'll help you out. Yes, he's famous. Oh, that's cute. Yo, what's up, dude? How are you?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, nice.
Dude, I never thought I'd see you.
Do you know him?
This is Paul Danino, the richest man in LA. Of course. Can I get a selfie with the richest man in LA?
Of course.
Oh my god, dude.
Do you want a picture or?
No, I want to take a picture of you guys. If you want it.
Let's do it.
You guys are the cutest couple I've ever seen.
Well, not a couple, but okay, hi.
Oh, not yet.
Do you want to take a look at your
All right, let's go. Next bar.
Yes.
right there.
The prize.
You want to go to this one?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Let's go.
Just
we're gonna end the stream, everybody, okay? We're gonna go and have sex.
Bye-bye, guys.